He's absolutely delighted the way things are going so far. Massive, vital penalty he scored in that Champions League match against Astana. He scored another penalty tonight and a goal for open play. Celtic are into the last eight, really though, in some style. Five goals, a third consecutive one under Brendan Rodgers. And we will review it all in detail next week.